Not everything is for everybody. Like, wild animals ain't for you, white people. Leave the fucking animals alone! And you think you would have learned your lesson by now, especially when Steve Irwin got fucked up. Steve Irwin got fucked up! And we all know that the animals put a hit out on this nigga. Come on, now you can't keep doing this shit to wild animals and think that they ain't gonna do something about it. They got a fucking union. They got a union. The motherfuckers had an undisclosed meeting at a location by a tree stump in the woods. Everybody came, even animals that Steve ain't fuck with showed up. Cause they was like, we might be next, nigga. We need to attend this motherfucking meeting and see what's going on with this. The bear got up, he was like, welcome to the Steve Irwin Haters Club. I do think that we all agree that this motherfucker needs to be stopped. We're gonna have a couple of testimonies. The alligator got up, he was crying and shit. He was like, yo, man, this motherfucker wrestled me down at the swamp in front of my kids. He got to go, Nikki. My kids don't fucking respect me no more. They don't respect me. I might as well be some shoes and a belt right now. These motherfuckers ain't. It was horrible. My kid, my baby was crying. All I could do was go, are we just playing, baby? We just playing. He not trying to hurt me. And the stingray was sitting in the back. He was like, I'll do it. They'll never suspect me, shit. How the fuck y'all gonna laugh at that? How the fuck is a stingray and a bear at the same meeting? You motherfuckers smoking weed, y'all.